collapse is upon us, brothers and sisters. You all know what to do.
This you know, the melody ain't so bad.
Prepared us for. Mark the homes.
Someone out there?
Save the souls that are worth saving. And kill the rest. Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will help us survive.
What the?
For those of you who embrace us, those of you who say yes to the Father, the project of Evil's Gate provides salvation. Do not be afraid. God has graced us with the opportunity to start anew. You just have to welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. So Joseph said to
them, all right, drive.
Take them even if they resist. For those who deny. Salvation. Bathe them. Cleanse them.
I need to count my lucky stars. Looking for you, I happen to be a handy kind of man.
So that they may be reborn anew and ready to thrive in the world after. Is the will of God as Joseph and my accept it to say yes. Can you see the glory of the project? God himself.
Getting a better angle.
Pumping your blood through your veins. Cheering you to do this good work.
Every one of us. You, me.
I did. Can?
Even the Father knows.
I can. Every.
It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed
carries? What if I let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God? Your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will be reborn.
Shooter!
Thank you. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Getting noticed by John ain't a good thing.
I can't believe we... just happened.
Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on. Bison are magnificent. Good to see more every year.
I'd say this business is saved.
John's got your partner as his hostage.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Took down my first deer, not too far from me.
We own it now. Thanks for your help. Got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Sure do miss hunting you.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got you coming and going. At this rate, if you don't sell the orchard to John Seed, they're gonna be out in your ass. This way you're gonna keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow, and it's gonna feel like a loss. Theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe. Sorry again. And you'll get my bill in the mail.
Deputy, it's bad! I need you!
Have been running scared ever since the thieves popped up.
I ain't never seen things like this before.
Won't be long before we pick this place back up. Plant more trees. We'll get there.
Save me! Please!
Thank you. I ain't never seen bears like this before. Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Right behind you.
You take the wheel.
Okay, let's go. Could have something we need.
Careful. Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose. thanks for everything you've done so far.
Ah!
Every animal we harvest will keep us alive after the collapse.